Good way to testing it, of course, you can't cross your legs over and sit like this way. You can't put your legs up like this way because this hip will not externally rotate and it just feels jammed in here. I call it nerve locks that sit in here through your glutes, right here and here, which causes all this stuff. This stuff, nerve locks here, cause all this stuff. And you have a nerve lock sitting in your groin as well and one at the front.